Right, so there I was walking through the graveyard looking for my bottle, and all of a sudden Sadie comes up. Yeah. What are the odds that Sadie's going to be in the graveyard at this time of day, looking for the, you know, looking for me or just enjoying the view? Who knows, right? I didn't bite a bit, so set her down, started trying to talk to her, telling her a few things about this and that. Thought I might be able to trust her with a clue, but she's still onto the bloody thing.